excuse me, it's all about brum, 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 relatively fives and comes. How to do the job and how it gets done. Brum, 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 brum.
Yo, 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 so you got Bars. And the guy that I've been watching for quite a while now, I don't know if you've heard of him, you may have, you may not have. It's called Dax. He's got some lyrics. Some people may not like his material because he's done a lot of Tupac covers. And he's saying Tupac sent him here to do it. If that's true or not, who fucking knows? But the guy's talented nonetheless. He's just brought out a new one called She Cheated Again. I believe it's part two of a part three thing. I haven't watched part one, so I know nothing of it. Let's get into it anyway, see what it's all about.
So you telling me, after I took you back, when everybody told me not to, that you went and fucked the same nigga again?
Who's been in that situation, eh? I believe quite a few of us probably can relate. Tough man.
I didn't even want to make this. I knew the topic I would talk about was frowned upon and heavily debated. Everybody thinks I'm happy, but I'm not, and this here is my confession. How I let a girl destroy me and then push me to the point of this depression. Yeah, I'm talking about that do or die. Yeah, I'm talking about that suicide. Got all these cars, man, but who gon' ride? Fuck my friend a couple times, told me all those fucking lies. So I wrote a song so you can find out how I felt inside. I swear to God, I almost shot myself a couple times. I should be.
Tough man. We've all been there, probably. Had someone you love cheat on you. Can't ever let it get to that point where you let it affect you as a person, you know what I mean? You've just got to push it to the side and move on. There's always going to be someone else there that'll treat you better, you know what I mean? You can't let yourself stoop to the level that they've gone and done by cheating on you. Tough man. He's holding a gun up to himself.
Death. So I had to talk with God and he told me it'd be hard. So I asked if I could stay and he could take you instead. Remember all the shit that you was telling me? How you love me and want nobody above me? Now it's funny, all the shit that you promised is just a memory. You gave me something to believe in, then you broke me into pieces and it's fucking with me mentally. And I can't trust no other bitch because I'm starting to see women as the enemy. I saw you texting with the dude and it was cool because you told me you and him were just friends. Then I caught you in the bed, let it slide, took you back, and then you went and fucked the same dumb nigga again. What the fuck, bitch? I gave my all to you. There's a kid that no one knows about and me and you both know I am the father to. That means I am a part of you. You went and broke my heart in two. Then stabbed me in the back and watched me bleed and pulled an audible.
He's spilling his all on this, ain't he? But yeah, I was just about to say before he went and dropped the kiddie line on me that once you cheated, she's always going to be a cheat. Like, you can't have a backlog. But love does take the better part of you, and you do make mistakes sometimes and have them back. But when there's a child involved, you've both got to be the bigger person about it and realise there's someone else there that's going to be affected. Like, it's better to be happy and apart than together and miserable, really. But the guy's spilling his beans on this, isn't he? Deep, man. And the beat, dirty.
Fuck! How you think this gonna end? Cause I've been dealing with depression, social media attention. They expect me to be happy, but I'm fucking depressed. fucking depressed. All the money in the world don't mean a thing if you can't share it with somebody that you love and that you fucking respect. Do you know how it feels to be awake, but all you wanna do is go back to sleep? Because reality is suffocating, pushing on your chest, so all you wanna do is go and live your life and your dreams.
Can you relate?
Do you know how it feels when the person that you love doesn't love you back? When they say the right things, but they actually are the opposite of everything they tell you every day to relax?
Leave that bitch. You got to leave that bitch!
Ah! Bitch, I would've killed for you. Yeah. Man, fuck all of this music, should I pass up on a deal for you? Other niggas try to fuck, I swear I only saw the real in you. Yeah. You cheated twice, and now I can't deal with you. Trust again. Please help me relieve this burden from my heart. I know time heals all wounds and some just take longer than others. So I'm gonna trust you with this process. Amen.
Tough, man. Put down the strap, Dax. It's not worth it, bro. Literally. Feel for anyone in that situation, I've been there, I believe. But as he said at the end there, time is the greatest of healers. So stick with it, man. Someone else will come along that you can love and trust, believe. It's happened to me. So feel for you, Dax. But yeah, the link will be below. Peace.